Dad, I need to get this report done for school by tomorrow.
Don't worry, we'll be back in time. You're the one that said you wanted to know what was important in the Old West.
I know, you said you'd help me, but you don't have to go this far.
I thought we'd get it straight from the horse's mouth.
How far back are we going anyway? What year are we going to?
Somewhere around 1885. Somewhere in the Wild West.
Seems like watching a video would have been easier. Aren't we there yet?
You know when we're there, you're going to hear the music. That'll tell you we're there in the Wild West. You see, it was the music that was the most important to these people. It got them through all their basic troubles in life. The towns, the first thing they'd build would be a dance hall, then a saloon, then an opera house, then some other houses. The opera house was the second most popular house in town. And they'd play music everywhere, all over. They'd play it in the houses, on the street, on the wagon trains, anywhere that people wanted to feel good. And the events of the day, you know, it'd take all their time just for basic survival. So at the end of the day, if anybody had instruments, they'd get them out. They'd get them out and start playing. They were the entertainment. They had to make their own entertainment. And they'd play the favorites of the day, like Wild Bill Hickok's favorite. It's called Buffalo Gals.
As I was walking down the street, down the street, down the street, a pretty young gal I chanced to meet, and we danced by the light of the moon. Buffalo gals, won't you come out tonight, come out tonight, come out tonight. Buffalo gals, won't you come out tonight and dance by the light of the moon. Buffalo gals, won't you come out tonight, come out tonight, come out tonight. Buffalo gals, won't you come out tonight and dance by the light of the moon. We could have a talk, have a talk, have a talk. Her feet took up the whole sidewalk as she stood there close to me. Buffalo gals, won't you come out tonight, come out tonight, come out tonight. Buffalo gals, won't you come out tonight and dance by the light of the moon. I danced with a gal with a hole in her stocking, her hip kept a rocking and her toes kept a knocking. Danced with a gal with a hole in her stocking and we danced by the light of the moon.